make no distinction between the terrorists who committed these acts and those who harbored them.
Simply stated, there is no doubt that Saddam Hussein now has weapons of mass destruction.
We don't want the smoking gun to be a mushroom cloud.
The British government has learned that Saddam Hussein recently sought significant quantities of uranium from Africa.
On a nuclear bomb.
T'was Brillig, and the slithy toad did gyre and gimble in the wave. All mimsy were the burrow groves, and the mum rats outgrabe. T'was Brillig.
It's going to be vital for us to use any means at our disposal to achieve our objective.
Beware the Jabberwock, my son. The jaws that bite, the claws that catch. Beware the Jub-Jubber. And shun the frumous Bandersnatch.
We have first-hand descriptions of biological weapons factories on wheels and on rails.
T'was Brillig. He took his vorpal sword in hand. Long time the mansome foe he sought. Long time. So rested he by the tum-tum tree and stood a while in thought,
leaving Saddam Hussein in possession of weapons of mass destruction for a few more months or years is not an option.
T'was Brillig. And as an umpish thought he stood, the Jabberwock, with eyes of flame, came whiffling through the todgy wood and burbled as it came.
Saddam Hussein has gone to elaborate lengths, spending enormous sums, taking great risks to build and keep weapons of mass destruction.
But we don't want the smoking gun to be a mushroom cloud.
One, two, and through the vorpal blade went snicker snap. He left it dead. And with its head, he went galumphing back.
There is no doubt that he is amassing them to use against our friends, against our allies, and against us.
And hast thou slain a Jabberwock? Come to my arms! My beamish boy, oh frabjous day, Kaloo, Kalay. He chortled in his joy. T'was Brillig, and the slithy toad did gyre and gimble in the wave. All mimsy where the burrow goes, and the mum rats outgrabe.
Simply stated, there is no doubt.
We do know that there have been ships. and tubes.
Our intelligence sources tell us that he has attempted to purchase high-strength aluminum tubes.
Covert attempts that require high specification aluminum.
Beware! The Jabberwock! My son!